you look at Pakistan bowlers, all of them have contributed. You know, they stayed in the game even though there was partnership happening, which is not easy. And especially when you have that kind of a run, which you're talking about, like, you know, 11
losses on
the trot is not easy. You know, you can easily go back in that kind of mindset, the negative mindset, which can affect, you know, the shoulders can drop. But the intensity from Pakistan fielding side, all the 11 didn't look like, you know, they've given up hope. They always knew that they are in the game. It's just a matter of taking that wicket, and they hung in there. There were a few missed chances as well, but we spoke about the fifth bowler. So fifth bowler here, 10 overs, has gone for 53 runs and has picked up two wickets. You know, so that's the decider. And we spoke in the mid innings as well that fifth bowler contribution is going to be vital.
10 overs, 53 runs, two wickets.
They contributed beautifully.
Yeah.
And look at Hasan Ali as well. You know, 10 overs, 66 runs. But that one phase when Root and Butler was batting.
Yeah.
You know, they were going strong, and he bowled that one spell. Even though he doesn't have wickets to show, but I think he built that pressure at that stage. You know, that spell was very crucial. Wahab was very impressive. Figures are not doing justice to what he has actually done. Few tricks were missing from Pakistan captain as well. You know, he could have had those slip in place at times, you know, because you knew that at that stage they needed wicket, they needed something to happen. And those were the runs leaked for Wahab, you know, so that's why the figures are not doing justice to what has been shown. But on the whole, I think, you know, the fight was there from Pakistan playing 11. They wanted the victory badly, and it showed, you know, it showed through and through. This was the kind of effort which was required and expected from Pakistan to turn things around. And when you do it against one of the best side in the tournaments, it goes a long way. So I think it's good for the World Cup at this stage. You know, the points table is pretty crowded now. You know,
yeah.
Most of the teams have taken 2 points, which
except
is
India, who hasn't even sign. Played yet, they're sitting twiddling their thumbs, saying, "Bhai, apna time aayega."
That's exactly what they must be saying right now.
Yeah, they're looking at teams playing their second game. Every team has pretty much played their second game. India still waiting to make their debut. But to Zach's point, you were saying that they kept it, like they kept that energy high in the field. I think it's at one point in time there was Sarfaraz captaining, Hafiz captaining, and they were both captaining at like cross purposes, weren't they? Well, it's just excitement in the field.
There was a lot of excitement on the field, and I think you brought it up while we were watching the game, that, you know, when things are getting a little going towards this, Pakistan side, you could see Sarfaraz was a lot more animated at that point in time. You know, so I think Hafiz's influence also was important at that point in time. You need someone to kind of calm them down and say, you know, hey, you know, everything's going well. You know, you've got to stay calm and make the right decisions now.